Louisiana Southern rocker Tyler Dickerson.
Yay!
Versus the 16-year-old high school athlete and aspiring country singer, Zach Seymour.
Superman! Two of my peeps.
Let the battle begin.
If someone doesn't get stolen, I'm gonna be upset. Those are my boys. There you go.
We'll get some thoughts from you, coach, in a minute. Pharrell, what you think?
Zach, there was one little transition over here where, like, your voice cracked. But it was really refreshing to hear you sing in a higher register for the first time. Tyler, what I loved about your performance was, like, you look like you've been singing, like, for 15, 20 years on stage. And that really carries over in the performance.
Tyler, it's true you have a lot of comfort up there on stage. I was surprised by some of the notes because you just seem like you're so experienced. I thought it was a good performance.
Thank you.
Zach, I think you're like a phenomenon. You're 16 years old and how deep and rich your voice is. How is that happening, parents? Like, he really is Superman of singing.
A fantastic job, both of you guys. You know, Tyler, it's almost as if your comfort level hindered you a little bit. You threw some notes away because you are that comfortable, which, by the way, is a fantastic asset to have as a singer. But sometimes it works against you because you have Zach, who wants this bad. So I think in this particular scenario, I needed to feel that fire a little more.
First of all, my fellow coaches, Blake, you got the final decision, buddy.
I'll start with Zach. First of all, I always love that moment, and that happened at the blind auditions, too, when somebody finally mentions the fact that he's 16 years old, and you hear all the dirty old women in here.
Oh my God.
So, shame on y'all. Sickos. You go for some of those higher notes and your voice starts to shred a little bit. It's badass. I can say I'm proud of you. I'm really happy for you.
I can't be proud of them.
One, huh?
You can be proud of them.
Well, I mean, I didn't raise the kid.
No.
I'm just really...
You can be proud of them. Yeah. It's okay.
I'm proud of you. Yeah. I'm so proud of you. Thank you. Thank you.
I didn't raise the kid.
Tyler, we talked about it before we came out here tonight. You know, Tyler, quit singing this like you sang it a thousand times. Put some passion back into it. But I know what an incredible talent you are.
All right, Blake, who is the winner of this battle?
Man, I have to make the decisions that I have to make on this show based on these moments, if I'm really doing my job right. And so based on what I've seen, the winner of this battle is Zach.
Whoa! Hold up! Wow!
Everything that Blake's taught me has really helped me a lot, and it's bettered me so much as an artist.
I'm proud of you.
That is crazy!
I'm so excited. America, watch out for knockouts.
Big hand for Tyler Dickerson, everybody!
That's my guy!
Good luck to you, brother, man. Thank you, man. Keep up there.
I mean, there's so much that I learned from Blake as a musician. It's definitely revived the feelings that I had when I was 15, 16 years old.
That was a good battle. Zach is the one that had the mountain to climb. Sometimes they're the ones that work the hardest, and that's what happened today.
Thank you.